puck is down and we are underway in the Catamount season. And more importantly, on the other side for the Penn State Nittany Lions, they are underway in their first varsity contest. Dahlbeck, quick shot through traffic, bounced out in front, the rebound is saved by Panicia, and she covers up. Campbell wins the draw back to Vogel. Vogel moves it for a big drive by Rapaci through traffic that goes wide. The rebound is to the side of the net, and they score! Yoxheimer to Gross. Gross, little backhander out in front of the net. The rebound is snatched home by Yoxheimer, and we're tied at one. Rancourt chases it down in the corner, reverses it for Rancourt. Centered out in front for a chance. The rebound is there. They score! Delia McNally took the rebound and swept it underneath the netminder, and it's 2-1 Catamounts. Hit that one. Now it's moved back for a quick snapshot through traffic. Deflected out in front. To Sorchi as the power play is over. Heavy shot out in front. They deflect it home. Roxanne Duville, no chance on a cutter coming from the side of the post. Of Megan Dahlbeck, wide pass, and a 2-on-1 for the Catamounts. Stoll drops for Vogel. Vogel shoots, and a save by Panicia. The rebound! Out in front for a shot. Duffed it first. Duville had to make the save. The rebound, they score! Yoxheimer down low. Yoxheimer on the backhand. She scores! Yoxheimer, second of the game, and it's 4-2 Penn State with 10:08 left to play. Down the right wing with a rolling puck. Sends it back out for Walsh's quick shot. Pansy Panicia, the rebound, they score! Emily Walsh! Lorenzi able to take away the puck, but couldn't get that far. Here comes Mirren, right out in front of the slot. Mirren shoots one off the crossbar! And into the net. As Penn State clears it, picked up by Birdie Shaw toward the empty net, and that should do it for Penn State University. As they've now taken a 5-3 lead on the empty net goal by Birdie Shaw.